Hello my YouTube friends, welcome back to our channel Cookery. In this episode, let's see how to make baby jackfruit throwing. I have a small jackfruit here which is around the size of our palm. So make sure when you buy the jackfruit at the market, it is smaller in size because it will taste better before the seeds are formed. So smaller the jackfruit, better the taste. So first let's see how to clean and cut the jackfruit. So to start with, I have cut around 1 inch thickness of the baby jackfruit near the stem and I'm going to discard it. Next, I'm going to cut the baby jackfruit for around 2 inch thickness. So as we all know, jackfruit is pretty thick and rough in the outside, so it is pretty hard to cut the jackfruit, but you can do it with the help of a sharp knife. So here is the roundel. As we all know, we are not going to cook the outer part of the jackfruit, which is quite thick and rough. So I am cutting the sides of the jackfruit like this and I am going to take the inner part of the jackfruit separately. So we have discarded the skin. So now let's cut the inner part of the jackfruit to 4 or 5 big chunks. So similarly, let's cut and remove the middle part of the rest of the jackfruit. So let's go to the cooking process now. I have a small pan here and it is filled with water and I am dropping the center part of the jackfruit that has been cut and cleaned. So now let's cook this until the jackfruit is almost cooked, which would take around 10 minutes. You can check if the jackfruit is cooked by inserting a knife and see if it goes in smoothly. It is all cooked now, so let's switch off the flame and dry the water completely. Next, we are going to transfer these chunks to a blender. So now I'm going to give you a very important tip. We are not going to grind these chunks into paste. We are going to pulse the mixer quite a few times so that it becomes flaky. So this is how it looks after we pulse the mixer quite a few times. Each flake is separated because we didn't add even a single drop of water when we ground the jackfruit. Let's go to the next step now. So I have a pan here and I have added around 3 tablespoons of oil. As soon as the oil is hot enough, I'm going to add around 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. As soon as the mustard seeds crackle, let's add few curry leaves. Then let's add 1 chopped green chili. After sauteing the tempering for few minutes, I'm going to add 1 small cup of finely chopped shallots. Now, in case if you can't find shallots, you can add 1 finely chopped large onion. And also, if you want to know the exact measurement for this recipe, then you can click on the description box below. You can also find the social media links there like Facebook and Instagram. You can join our family by clicking on the like button there too. So after sauteing the onions until they become little tender, let's add 1 teaspoon of chili powder. And then let's add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now let's mix the chili powder and the turmeric powder quickly so that it doesn't get burnt. And then we are going to add the jackfruit. Next, let's add required amount of salt for the dish. And let's saute this for around 10 minutes so that the raw flavor of the chili powder and the turmeric powder goes off completely. It is sometimes funny and true that we don't buy some vegetables from the market because we don't know how to cook them exactly and how they taste. So I would recommend you to buy this baby jackfruit the next time you spot them in the market and try this wonderful recipe because it's just awesome. It has been around 10 minutes now, so I'm going to add few cashew nuts that has been chopped roughly. And that's it, baby jackfruit fry is ready to be served. So please hit on the like button and share this video with your friends and family. See you soon in the next video then. Bye bye.